Hi, it's Anne from But Doctor, I Hate Pink. Welcome to Cancer Land. Messy Cancer Land, as you can see. It's my craft room. Shh. So today I'm going to talk to you about a product that I found early on in my life with cancer that helped me and maybe will help you. Before I get there, let me tell you a bit about me. In 2009, I was diagnosed with stage 2 breast cancer. I did a right-sided mastectomy. I did 6 rounds of chemo. I did a year of Herceptin and thought I was done. And 3 months later, found out cancer was in my liver. That means I am stage 4. That's not the stage you want to be. That's the terminal stage. So my prognosis is not good. I'm not going to make it through, but I'm doing okay now. I had half my liver removed to try to get rid of the cancer. It came back, and I have done 7 different chemos. And just so you know, most chemos, you don't lose your hair. And I've also done gamma knife type radiation, SBRT, and a drug called Perjeta. And those things have put me in remission, and we're going to find out if it's lasted. Hopefully it has. So anyway, those are my bona fides. Now you know I know what I'm talking about. So you have a mastectomy. Oh my God. And now you don't know how to make things look good. If you're anything like me, you worked through chemo, you worked through after your mastectomy, and you have to dress appropriately, and you know, you're uneven. You have had, the type of reconstruction I had is with the expander. So they do the mastectomy, and I was only on my right side, and then they put in an expander, and then after you've healed, after about a month, they start pumping saline in there to expand it, and eventually they replace it with an implant. For me, that process took a whole year for all kinds of reasons you can find on my blog. I'm not going to go into them here. So I had to find a way to make myself look normal at work and wherever I was going while I had a flat side and a regular side. And I was shopping in the mall one day, and I went into the As Seen on TV store because I'm always into those crazy gadgets. And staring at me in the face were these boobs. Yes, boobs, taunting me. You have no boobs, look at these. But then I thought, hey, I can use these. They were not expensive, 25 bucks, so I bought them. And I have put them in my bra just regularly. I didn't need to do anything special. And it worked. It kind of moves a little bit, and it sort of feels natural. They are for fooling dudes, after all. And, you know, just worked really well. And then they overexpand you. So then I could put it on the other side, and I looked like Dolly Parton. But there I was. You know, at least I looked even. So I highly recommend this product. I'm going to put all the information on it down below. And in the coming videos that I have for you, I will be giving you more products that are designed to help cancer patients, and everybody in the world is going to know somebody who has cancer, unfortunately. So like me, subscribe to me, find my blog, But Doctor, I Hate Pink, read my story. You can find me on Facebook, But Doctor, I Hate Pink. I'm on Twitter, But Doc, I Hate Pink. So do all those things. Bye.